Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce to you the next Monroe County Executive, Cheryl Dinolfo!
My dad, 87 years old. Community won. This is a night to celebrate for each and every person in our community. Thank you so much for supporting our whole team. Thank you for supporting our Republican values and traditions. You're all here tonight celebrating. I couldn't thank you enough from the bottom of my heart. Tonight, the voters said yes. They said yes to the Republican team. They said yes to keeping property taxes flat. They said yes to integrity in government. They said yes to the people on this stage. And the reason they said yes is because each and every one of you worked so tirelessly, and I thank you for what you did. For everyone in our team, starting with our great leader, Bill Rylick, I don't know what I can say. What I'm doing here tonight is what Republicans do best. Work together each and every day, not just in an election year, but every day. And our team is led by Bill Rylick, who has been by far the best chairman, not in Monroe County, not in the state of New York, but in the nation. Bill Rylick. Before I get to all the rest of my thank yous, I just want to say to everybody in our county, you know what? This is our county. It belongs to everyone. It's where we pursue our dreams. It's where we raise our children. It's where we live for a lifetime. And today, our community came together and took a giant step forward to fulfilling those dreams because of these people in this room. I truly believe that our best days are ahead of us, and we've got a lot to accomplish. And I can't wait to roll up my sleeves and get the job done for everybody, each and every person, every man, every woman, every child, every family, every business in this community is going to go forward in a positive direction and pursue those dreams and achieve them, which I know are possible because tonight we're showing the world, we're showing the county, we've got it. Let us take a minute to just thank everybody again. You know, I want to start with the countless volunteers. There are so many of you in this room who have worn campaign t-shirts, not just for me, but for all of the candidates. You signed petitions, you got lawn signs out, you made phone calls. Your dedication is absolutely amazing. I've said it before, it runs in families. We have generations of volunteers. For all of you, thank you so much for what you've done for all of us. We appreciate it. The Conservative Party Chair and his wife Maria, thank you so much for supporting me throughout the years, all the years that I ran as County Clerk and now as County Executive. Really, you make the difference in so many races, and we thank you for that. Steve Corin, the Independence Chairman, thank you as well. My running mates, you know what? I could not have been prouder or just so honored to run with such a great team. With Sandra Dorley, our District Attorney. The judicial race is absolutely amazing. I want to also thank my family. You know, you saw in our commercials, we did a traditional family dinner, which we always have at our house on Sundays. And the idea there was to share with all of you what it means to me to be in such a great family. And it started with my dad, who's here, my mom, who's watching from above, my husband, who is a county court judge and can't be with us tonight because of those silly rules where, you know, we never talk about politics in our house, ever, ever. But I know he's listening. I know he's listening, and I told him that, you know, today he stops being a bachelor because I'm coming back home. But he's been a huge support for many, many years, 31 years we've been married, and I couldn't do it without him, and I love him with my whole heart. My kids who are here, Russell and Jennifer, and our son Patrick, who's in Dallas, they're tireless support, you know, years growing up in this business. It's a tough row, but they're always with me, and I love them for it. My extended family as well. The rest of our volunteers, I have to take another minute. I cannot thank enough my campaign team, Justin Roy, Larry Staub, Dawn Staub, who I have to let everyone in a secret. She helped me with debate preparation, and I can bet you can guess what she did.
Larry!
What do you, I don't understand. Mike Molinari, who's been with me for years, and he stood by my side in the preparation day by day. I couldn't have done it without you, Mike. Again, Justin, Diana, Kelly, Rich, you're all with me. I couldn't do it without you. Michelle Marini, thank you for everything. You know, that's it for the speech. I hope you don't mind that we're almost over, but thank you again to the community for supporting me. I appreciate it. As I said before, together, our future is bright, and our potential in Monroe County is limitless. God bless everyone. God bless Monroe County.